get over?
No.
Oh, you had a track hog.
No, I'm just kidding.
That ain't a track hog. I thought it was. Didn't you hear like a track hog or something?
Those were confetti pops.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
That's not shit.
Sir, I gotta get the whole crew, you know?
That this is not a crew, dipshit.
I'm gonna get them on cam.
Library. Playlist.
Saw cars over here a while ago.
Oh! Oh! Not that car!
Hey man, where the car's at? Alright, right here, right here. We're gonna miss the turn. We're gonna miss the turn. Okay, the RT. RT him.
Y'all
gonna get hit from behind.
Oh, what?
He said we gonna get hit from behind.
Oh, wow.
Okay, to hear me? Okay, Miata gang. Yes, sir. Oh, whoa. What the fuck, bro? Come on now. I'm trying to get this cut. Hey, we know him. We know him. Yeah, we know him with this restaurant.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Where you want to park at?
I'm just driving around.
Okay.
I'm just driving around.
Make sure you get a parking space for they all get taken.
Yeah.
Oh, there goes our group. I'm going to say if you wanted to park with them. Tell them to move. Hey. Hey, my guy. Nice car. I've hit like five of those signs, bro. Told you those bikes was coming here. Are you still moving?
No.
Told you those bikes were coming, though. Oh. See, I didn't even know there was a meet tonight, bro. I don't got the Telegram out no more. My phone broke. I had to re-download it. They got your challenger right there, bro. Go ahead and race him. Yeah, like head to head. Oh. Hey, that is kind of cold, though.
That's the cold meet. Oh. It's 7:30 to 10:30.
But yeah, I didn't know.
See, y'all could have told me.
I got everybody's in it.
Got the bike squad, the Kia. They got Kias all the way down this road. I ain't gonna lie, these Kias hard, bro.
Oh, these Kias go like...
People be sleeping on these cars, bro, but I'm telling you, they be hard, bro. I ain't gonna cap. I'm a Dodge dude, but these be hard, bro. Like I said, they,
watch out, there's a car.
Oh! Can we get the Hemi? RT345, okay. It's still a Hemi? Not a Hemi. Wide body. Yes, sir. Love me some Dodge, man. Well, let's keep walking, John. The Evo right there. I actually just bought a 97 Eclipse. That's gonna be coming to the channel soon. They got an Evo. My car basically got the same motor as that in it.
What?
The car that I have now, my Eclipse, got the same motor as that. My car has the same motor, it just doesn't look like that. Okay, he got the is this a 370? Yep, it is. 370 on bags.
That guy said I was gonna get hit. If I can't hit, I'm taking their money.
Right. Like I said, man, it's the kid game right here.
Man, you're gonna get hit.
I'm fucking like, fuck you.
I'm taking your fucking insurance.
Oh, watch out.
It's a cold. It's a
Camaro right here, man. That SS thing right there. That's the SS.
I don't know.
Okay. I don't know what the fuck that is. But hey, we're gonna keep it real simple on the channel. Another Evo, my game. Like I said, my car got the same motor in it. Mitsubishi gang all the way.
See, I'm gonna build 1,000 horsepower.
Like I said, man, I'm ready for my 97 to be done, man. But my 97 got the same motor as the Evo.
Cause I had a dream about you. Hope you been thinking about me. Cause I been thinking about you. Girl, I'm trying to make my wife. I done told her facts I'm through. I'ma probably lose my cool. We was in high school.
Okay.
Said that it's
like she's nice right there.
From the 6th grade to the 9th grade, she did my homework.
Got that Nissan engine in there. Nissan V6.
It's a Veloster, right? It's a meat eater, right?
He got the Veloster. Turbo. They got the whole gang out here. Another sleeper car, you know?
The Veloster is kind of crazy.
It's that 392 thing.
I was going to buy a Veloster, but I was like,
See, these Hemis, man, which y'all fail to realize about the Hemi, man, y'all be sleeping on these cars. These are the realest cars right here. You know how Camaro, Mustang all changed their look, right?
Yeah.
Tell me that don't still look like a muscle car.
No, that's...
Compared to Mustangs and...
I think the,
Mustangs still look like it. It's just not...
It don't look like this type of muscle.
Yeah,
this is my type of muscle.
It's a modern muscle versus old school style muscle.
What's wrong with the old school?
It's still great. I want a 1970.
Focus.
I want a
okay. The two Ford Focuses. Twins.
The Ford Focus can be good.
You got the ST right here. It's nice. I like this one too.
You need the
ST, yep.
No, you need the all that, so whatever. Point focus, all that.
I was gonna make a joke, but. And y'all already know what this is, bro. This is the car that you get when you're not smashing anybody, because you're gonna be hauling so much ass. You're gonna be hauling so much ass in that piece of shit.
My fuel economy goes down when Miley sits in the car.
Damn. Got the Volkswagen on bags, bro. He not playing.
Oh wow. Yeah.
That junk is cold, bro.
I would bag my car. It's just I'm not bagging my car.
Man, but you can't tell me Volkswagens don't look cold on bags, bro. Come on.
If it's a Volkswagen Jetta 2-stage, oh my god, they sound like grenades going off.
Man, I like them anyways.
The Lotus.
Oh, I need to see that.
Yeah, it's a Lotus.
Oh man, y'all, we got the Lotus right here.
Lotus.
I actually ain't never seen one of these in person. I've seen Ferrari, Lamborghini, but I ain't never seen a Lotus in person, man.
These things are great looking. My neighbor has.
Look like a Ferrari a little bit.
Okay.
The Honda. But yeah, man, these Lotuses, man.
Austin Martin
right there, man. It's cold, bro. Let him go. I do want to get him on the channel, though, you know. Yes, sir. Anyways, we got the Aston Martin right here next to the Alfa Romeo. Man, I heard they got the DBZ, the Vantage. This is like one of the greatest cars you can buy right now, bro.
And I think this
is a Vantage, bro.
It's a manual.
And it's a 6-speed, so you know he real.
It's a manual, dang.
Come on, if you ain't got a manual, man, you just trash, man.
Show us the drag truck. Show us the drag truck, man.
Where's the drag truck?
It was the drag truck. Somebody, Alfa Romeo going off.
I think it's like, get away.
Man, right here we got the Subaru. It's actually pretty cold.
That's the holding stuff
like that. We got the Ford Focus.
Why do they mount it to their front bumper?
Okay, now that's cold.
Why do they mount it to their front bumper? It doesn't.
I like splitters.
Yeah, but mounted to something good.
I need to get this.
Now, this is some cold shit right here. This is cold. This right here is cold. I don't know who. Bro, this shit is cold, bro. Shit is crazy.
I need bags, but it wouldn't do it.
We got the green.
It's like $170.
Mazda. Oh, he got the wide body kit up there. Okay. Hold on now, you got that Hemi revving. Got the Mustang pulling up. Yeah. Yes, sir. Get his YouTube channel. Y'all better follow him. Instagram, I mean. Damn. But yeah, man, this Hemi is nice. Man. Y'all know I'm a Dodge dude, bro. It's Mopar, no car. You know what I mean? But we got this Mustang thing right here. If you want a Mustang, you hit at least one wall in your life. Hey, we got the lowered bag truck right here. Got this Scat Pack right here. 392 Hemi. Yes, sir. I love it. See, man, the thing with these is... Oh, Lord, he revving it now. Hold on now. Okay. That's that Hemi for y'all, man. But yeah, man, the thing with these is the tires are thin up here already. So putting like 22s up here ain't gonna make it slower. Cause you gotta realize, John, the tires are already thin up here. The rims are already big. So I mean, it ain't gonna make it slower. But I love how Dodge muscle, man. It's always Dodge, bro. It's a nice little Mustang right here, you know. Purple Indigo. That look like a, I know it ain't one. Is it? That the Shelby 500 or no? Okay, that's just a regular. Okay, I was trying to say, bro. He got the Shelby 500.
Make it look like it.
Right.
Try to be boys.
Is this the 350? The Mustang, it ain't that Mustang?
Nope.
Damn, bro. They tricking people.
The Mustang be that.
Man, I like this Mustang right here. Green. All over it, man. Keep it cold, man. It's cold.
I like one, but I don't think
so. Oh, my bad, bro. That Mustang is cold, man. I don't even care. You got the Mustang right here. Got it next to the Corvette. I think that's the C7. You got the Mazda. You got the Beetle. The OG Beetle from Kirby. Y'all remember that movie? Kirby. But let's go check out this orange thing right here. Now this is cold right here. This might be the realest Mustang I done saw all night, man. This thing is cold. This might be the best Mustang I done saw all night. So they show me something better. This is the best color Mustang I done saw. You got the underglow on that thing. Tiger Stang. Oh,
city basket.
Hey, we got the basket. Hey, who's trying to see race?
Yeah, I'll see racing.
Okay, got the imported. Volkswagen. Hey, 370. What's up? Y'all make sure y'all follow him. Yes, sir. Follow him.
My bad.
You good?
Hey.
I forgot. Is this the FRS?
What?
Damn, I forgot which one this was. Yeah, the FRS looks the same, so.
Go with the Toyota 86.
Yeah, they all look the same. That's what I'm saying.
I think, honestly,
it is the same car.
I think they honestly
just. Oh, he let the bags down on us. Hold on, player. Drop the bags on you. Okay. I like this. Okay. Green Mustang. Okay. I like that. Oh shit, hold on.
Stop driving so fast, you dick dog.
Right, bro, we trying to get this content. You feel me? Got the Corvette C6. Oh, okay. Hold on. Yes, sir. Got the Chevy right here. We got the Camaro pulling out with the gang. Camaro. The ZL1. There we go. Now we talking. The ZL1. Y'all follow his Instagram, man. Y'all go ahead and get his Instagram. Yes, sir. Another ZL1. Yes, sir. I like that. Okay, another Camaro. Okay. Camaro gang just pulling up. Another Camaro. Yes, sir. We got the Mustang 5.0. I already know. Got the Corvette. Yes, sir. Okay. Pulling up. Another Camaro. I forgot which one this is. That's the SS or the 1LT?
Yeah, I don't know.
Hold on. SS, yep. The one SS, not the 2SS.
The 2SS doesn't say 2SS, but just SS. They're all just SS.
Hey, another 5.0. Oh, man, that actually is kind of cold right there, bro. The Nissan Chevy Volt, what I bought before I got my 97 Eclipse. This is actually the OG car I had. In yellow.
And yellow attracts cops, so thank you.
Right.
That's why
car was actually a pretty good car to me.
That's why I choose the white and black colors, because that attracts less attention.
Okay, I see you. Get the Subaru. I love that car, man. I love it, man. If you ain't got it, man, I like it.
Can't afford one yet.
Dude, your car like $40,000, man.
32. But that's impractical for me because I have a family still. So they ride in my car and that's just dumb.
Like I said, man, I got the clips, man. I got a brand new motor in that junk. I'm actually ready.
Okay, that's making a line
of phone. Oh, I know that name is GTR, bro. Hey, that's a GTR, bro. Come on now. GTR right here. Hold on.
God, it's Godzilla.
Hold on, that's a GTR right there.
Oh my God.
Okay. GTR right here. This is that GTR thing. Yes, sir.
Dark window tint,
man. You always gotta have that dark window tint, man. But that's that GTR thing right there. I don't know what the fuck that was. Anyways, back to the real cars. Corvette right here, man. This thing kind of nice. He got that thing on bags, bro. He ain't playing. That's regular Zoom for y'all. That thing is nice, man. We got the Mustang. Yes, sir. I like it. Oh, man. Infinity, man. Infinity.
G35, man.
See you, man. I see you. G35, man. We got the Tahoe on straight 20.
Water position.
Right, on straight 26s, man.
He
popping that King Von, you know that's that copyright stuff, so you know what I'm saying. Hey, this shit kind of cool. Hey, I see you. Hey. Yes, sir, Subaru. I don't know what the fuck that came through here for. I ain't never seen one of those on bags, bro. That's actually my first time seeing one of these. I've never seen that car, bro. That's the car I had, man. Same color and all, bro. Same color and all. I think it's on bags, man.
The GMC.
The GMC, man. That thing is cold. Yes, sir. Camaro, man. Hey, hold on. Don't start talking now. Hey. Let him have some of that. Yeah, that's what I said. Well, I don't think you want to smoke with him, man. Alright, man, the car's getting boring. It's time to go back to the other side, man.
Because the motor is not as cold.
Man, I ain't got the convertible version. I got the 97 though.
That truck's poking in between the two food trucks.
Hold on, you only know if it's one when you check them back lights. What I tell you? I'm taking my Eclipse badge off. You don't have to help me do that.
Huh?
I'm taking my Eclipse badge off the back. You gonna have to help me do that. Don't even step on the track with him, bro. He's too cold. I ain't stepping on the track with him, man. Let's go around here and get some more content, you know. He got the wide body hood open.
That guy trying to be a familiar.
I'm weak. Hey, man. Look.
They can be extremely quick.
Yeah, I totally want a Mini Cooper. I'm going to be hauling so much ass.
It would be your own
hey,
ass.
Man, it's that wide body thing, man.
And it's a Hellcat.
I heard Dodge is actually about to start putting the wide bodies on the RTs.
No, they're actually making a...
Whoa. Woo. You can hear it, man. Man, if your Dodge don't whine like that, bro, you ain't got a real Hellcat, bro. You ain't got a real.
Second time
they
did that to it.
Like I said, man.
Camaro just got
right.
It's done.
Gotta get this content, man. If your Dodge don't whine like that, man, you got a fake Hellcat. Straight up.
I can take you to
Gamble Bees if you want. Hey, look, I got a 97 Eclipse. I can't touch you. I'm only making 380 to the wheels, man. Hey, look, I can't take you, man. Hey, I'm only making 380 to the wheels, man. He gone. He making like 7 something. But you know what? I heard in 2022, Dodge is putting the wide body on the RT now. So the RT gonna have the wide bodies. I'm okay with the RT having the wide body, man.
Instead of the front, it's the bottom.
But yeah, man.
Let's take a look at the hood angle. It's not a regular
hood, okay? Oh, I know he ain't got that red eye.
Yeah, I want to hear it.
Okay.
I couldn't help
it. Hey, man.
You're done.
No smoke, man. No smoke.
You gotta go over and check
him. I don't want no smoke with him. Hey, y'all gotta listen to this. Look, man, you the police. You ain't catching them.
The
hey, y'all talk about it like 1:30, so you ain't catching them, man.
I didn't run it past 4,000.
Now, this is a real muscle car. I'm tired of all these Mustang owners talking shit.
It's a wide body, also.
I'm just saying. A 5.0 10-speed will gap that motherfucker. I got one, too.
For real?
Yeah, I got an Hellcat, too. Well, I'm just saying, 5.0 10-speed, that's got a fucking Whipple on it will fucking gap it.
What's the top speed on one of those?
What's the top speed? 200.
Oh, yeah, y'all went there with the Hellcat. I mean,
I'm just saying, can't hate on the Mustang.
I'm not hating. But for real though, I do like the muscle look, bro. Oh, yeah. I mean,
yeah, he just got a.
I'm still trying to figure out. This is a GT350, bro. Who owns this?
GT350, right here.
This is a GT350, bro. I knew it was.
This one is. The other one didn't look like one.
Hey, we got a Nissan right here.
Skyline.
Is this the 33 or 32?
Looks 32.
I think it looks like the 32, man. Imported. Look, man, if you can afford to get one of these imported, man, you could buy a Lambo.
What?
Hey.
What?
I don't know what that say, but y'all can follow it if y'all find it. Man, I remember these, the Nissan 340.
Doesn't say. Man.
I used to think these things were illegal in America. But I think you have to get it imported.
You have to get most things from Japan imported.
Like I said, man.
I'm surprised I got my TOD.
It's still Mopar or no car, man. It's still Mopar or no car, man. The scat pack is still cold.
Hey, look at that big truck.
The single cam KA?
Maybe not.
Single cam KA all day.
Honestly?
I just bought one today for $300.
What type of car you got?
I got the 240 over there and I got a S14 and I'm about to put that KA in.
Okay. What's your biggest mod you did?
It is?
Biggest mod, the most cost. I guess, just put most cost.
My fucking $1,400 wheels.
Oh, damn.
$14.
My wheels actually, you know what? The wheels are getting expensive. I had to order rims and wheels for my 97 Eclipse.
Yeah.
Making $380 to the wheels. My wheels is about $1,100 or $1,200.
Yeah.
When I ordered them, I just ordered them because I just bought the car.
Shit, yeah.
I had a 2008 Impala on bags. Well, I was gonna bag it. I just sold it for $4,800.
Bagging a car is way too much money.
Man, it looks good though, man.
Yeah, but this is the thing with my car. I have a track tune suspension on my car already from the factory.
Yeah. What
you got? His car comes with a fucking wheel. A Camry TRD.
You should put your car on bags. I'm like, I lose all performance.
He got no.
Oh! Yo, let's go. He's a tandem, bro. No play. Let's go.
Look. Hey, man.
Red paint on my car.
Hey, man. Whoever parked that Lexus there, man. You're so fly because you're going to be hauling so much ass, man. You're going to be hauling so much ass, man. Yes. Compared to that, you're not touching that Hellcat, man. Hey, what he got up in here? He got a V8? Look, John. Hey. Hey, tell the owner to pop the hood. I'm trying to see what he got in there.
It's a fucking Lexus.
So? It's a Toyota.
It's either an S300.
It's still a Toyota, regardless. It can say Lexus, but it's still a Toyota. This is the 392 Scat Pack. Yeah. Yeah.
It's an ES330, so what does that mean? Probably four cylinder.
Yeah.
You don't want to use it. You would lose.
What do you mean?
You would lose.
My Eclipse has 380.
You would lose.
I'll blow the doors off of him, bro.
I think we're going across the street now because we have no parking left over here.
Hey, man, I'm going to talk my shit. I got to go over there first. I'm going to talk my shit, man. I'll blow the doors off of you.
Me?
Not you. Talking about these guys, man. I blow the doors out for you, man.
Yeah, you would.
Actually, I totally will, though.
Against me, yes.
Especially a V6 Mustang when I'm making 380.
It depends on what the Mustang's making.
If it's a V6
it
and it ain't making over 400, it ain't touching. Cause my car got fast takeoff, fast acceleration.
I does too if I hook. If I hook, I can make it.
Hey, they got a competition over there.
What?
Let me go ask them about it, man. But this is actually cold right here, man. I love this right here, man. He got the wing up here.
With the lights.
Okay.
You ain't gonna show nobody.
He got the BMW, man, right here. BMW. Oh, the competition gonna be over there. Hey, we need to head over there. Hey,
what?
We need to go across the street. The competition over there.
For what?
I don't know, but I'm finna go see. We saw him at the last car meet, man. Shout out to him, man. I don't know your Instagram. Come on. Ready?
Where are we going? No.
We're going across the street. Oh, he said shoe carnival.
What?
That's over here.
The what? What?
Why the fuck he say shoe carnival? That's that Charger RT right there. Hey, man. We live out here, man. We live.
Hey, you want to go get some food?
You paying?
I could.
All right, let's go.
Hopefully they accept code because I only got $2. If they don't accept code, I'm fucked.
Hey, man, this ain't nice right here.
This is what I want to do on my phone, okay? Something like that.
That's for Charger, man.
Yes, but I'm doing it for a Toyota Camry.
Hey, you have to change your whole light setup, man.
Yeah.
Yes, sir, this Mustang thing right here, man.
That's why I'm going
to. Hey, that 5.0 thing. I forgot what the fuck this was, but it's nice. I think it's nice.
We got nitrous.
Woo! Hey, that truck hit the ground, though. Hey, that truck is hitting the ground, though. Oh, you wanna eat here? No. Well, we can wait till we go to Sheets if we want. We can go to like a Sheets or another restaurant. Oh, he got the whole TV in that bitch. Hold on. Hold on. Hey, that shit cold, bro. That nigga got a whole TV in his shit, bro. They starting to act up now, man.
Not even. It's an hour into the show and we're already acting up.
Already finna have the cops swelling up. You feel me?
Hey, man, we still playing
something. What? Hold on. Yeah, we should play that in your car.
Yes, I
told
you this song.
Let's go!
You wanna just drive around?
Yep.
I just don't care about my fucking parking spot anymore.
Once you learn how to do the manual, I'll put you in my new video.
The what?
I'll put you in my new challenge.
Hey, somebody gets me fucking, what is it called?
Hey man, that copyright is real, man, but I ain't trying to get demonetized.
If I can do that.
Buster Gang! I had to say it one time. Yes, sir.
Yeah, I was losing an audio conference.
Hey, man. I'm just saying, bro. I want to know who owned this. I want to know who owned this. Is this the SRT4?
Hey.
What? This an SRT4? It's a Hemi. It's a Hemi.
It doesn't look like a Hemi could fit in that.
No, let me tell you why. Let me tell you why.
They took off
the SRT4 is what they made like back then. Why would they take off two cylinders? Well, man, we finna hop in the Camry. We finna hop in the Camry with the big ass wing on it. I'm still gonna keep saying that shit. Our crew sitting right here, man. Our whole crew sitting right here, man. Bruh, they just said fuck the curbside pickup, bruh. Took over the parking spaces. Okay. Oh, man, we gotta play Fuck the Police now. We gotta play the song now. All the windows down. Do you remember that song?